Cardiomyopathy is the name given to any disease affecting the heart muscle. This is the most common heart condition affecting cats. Hello, I'm Dr. Bill Barnett. Let's take a minute to discuss feline heart conditions. Some of the causes of cardiomyopathy that we know of include hyperthyroidism, high blood pressure, excessive growth hormone, nutritional deficiencies such as taurine-related dilated cardiomyopathy, lymphosarcoma, hereditary diseases, genetic defects, and drugs and toxins. Early signs of heart disease include cardiac dysrhythmias. It is important to have regular checkups as this may be the only sign that a bigger problem exists. Heart conditions like cardiomyopathy can progress to what is termed congestive heart failure. When the cat's heart begins to fail, you may see difficult breathing, cold extremities, pale mucous membranes. These are all indications of an emergency situation. Managing a cat with a serious heart condition may be difficult. A sodium-restricted diet, a quiet and safe place for the cat to rest, and the elimination of stress are important facets of treatment. To learn more, read the full report on feline heart conditions that accompanies this video. The best way to prevent heart disease is through regular exercise and optimum nutrition. If you click on the Optimum Nutrition link, you'll find articles on optimum feline nutrition that explain how to maximize your cat's health and longevity. You'll also find our recommendations on foods and supplements that are biologically ideal for every life stage of your cat.